Free kick for the Hawks. Substitution for the Hawks. Free kick for the Hawks. Substitution for the Thunderbirds. Jack Allen taking the throw. Corner kick for the Thunderbirds. Kellen Goble taking the kick. Corner kick for the Thunderbirds. Callahan taking that kick again. Eric taking the throw. Throwing Hawks. Eric taking the throw again. Throwing Thunderbirds. Jack Allen taking the throw. Thank you. their goal. Quick kick for the Thunderbirds. Callahan Goble taking the kick.
Watch the back post.
Go down.
Watch the back post. Get up.
Jack taking the throw. Throw at Thunderbirds. Go ahead, Thunderbirds.
He was driving down the line. Right there, right down the line.
Logan, King Bird taking the kick.
There's no call. So.
Sorry about that. Anthony Pepe taking the kick. James Pullinger taking the goal kick. Substitution for the Thunderbirds.
Oh,
Sean, five.
else would have done better, but...
Trying to turn around.
I think the back line is
suspended. 7, 8, 9, so...
I don't know how Carl got someone good on it. He's done way better.
Pass the ball.
Too tricky. Wasn't bad. It just been played too pretty. Now it's time to get it up. Get it up. No, get up!
Free kick for the Hawks.
Find Weston.
I'm Will Carr taking the kick.
Keepers are looking to be on there.
No, 16, 12 would be in the room. Who's technically
Free kick for the Hawks.
Wasn't a deliberate pass, I don't know how he's offside. Hi, Derek.
I have taken the kick.
Well, if it goes out for a throw, then he's got to pin it in. Hey, step up!
And Thunderbirds.
Oh no, there's too much of jabs. Can you keep your pin in that corner? Yeah.
Is that the only team you're going to have then?
Oh!
Thunderbird.
Thank you.
Join the Thunderbirds? Substitution for the Thunderbirds?
Come on, Logan.
The player's name?
Trying to impersonate you.
You hear that? How was that? Come on, Logan.
Turn it over. are we?
Well, I mean, not anymore. Because...
trying to cut down on salt consumption.
But they were getting pulled over because they kept attacking against three defenders. And so I had to mark someone in the middle, and Luke was yelling at me to mark a guy on the outside. And I turned around and I was like, I don't know exactly what I yelled back at him. And I was like, I just don't understand. I yelled back at him, and then against Cook was on the bench, and I guess Luke turned to Cook and he's like, oh yeah, I guess he's right.
Throw in Thunderbirds?
They got it now.
I didn't mind you, or
the view.
Throw in Thunderbirds?
Are they both?
No, they both got it. That means
you guys will lose stupid decision to play JJ when you weren't supposed to. And then JJ ends up getting the red card.
Costing him in the first round playoff game.
And the second, did you know that?
No.
You weren't supposed to play in the second game either because that was the second red card.
Oh, great.
Overall, that was the second red. He wasn't supposed to play against Peninsula.
Yeah.
And he still did, and the coach knew about it. And he was so we would have won that game, wouldn't have mattered.
Yeah. Yeah. Hopefully we get better assistance this year.
Hopefully we have a coach this year.
Wes taking the throw?
No. What was the group text? At least you guys are having fewer problems than the women's teams. You know what they
mean. Not yet. You say that.
Women's team is already good for.
So I'm Thunderbirds?
This doesn't affect me, right? No, I'm the
Sam. Sam, Unksho, taking the throw?
I'm for it. These guys are great.
James
taking this, okay?
Okay. Now, I'm going to pick it
up. All I need
to read is that play part. You need that.
Talking about not going down. Quite frankly, I don't blame him.
Let's go, James! Just tow the ball away real quick.
Yeah, I keep thinking about it. You know which school's looking after me after I get done at Edmonds?
Oh.
Western.
What? You're not going to go coach Aaron Western.
I'm not.
Stop it.
No, the men's team.
Anthony Pepe, are you going to take the kids?
The men's team's really good.
Yeah.
Like, super good.
Yeah, but then Central wanted me for their women's team. They don't have a men's team. But they do have one other thing that I like.
Oh, Charlotte.
Mr. D's gonna go absolutely
done. Let's go, boys! Got nothing to lose now! Let's go! Step up!
Come on!
This is what you do now. You switch to a 4-2-3-1. And you just launch the ball, and then you attack. And then you support them.
I can't wait for the friendly tomorrow between U.S. and Mexico. Mexico's gonna keep the Lincoln Vulcans out of the United States.
Is that a rumor or is that actually?
That is.
Those are sick.
I don't
know.
Maybe that was a thing.
Throw in for Sherwood?
Yeah. And then you know about the England trip, right? Over 90 bucks.
Oh.
In England, money. Ridiculous amount of money. It all pissed
off. That's like 100 bucks.
Yeah, it looks like
it's
hard. It's
the same as always
had.
Yeah.
I didn't
know
if that
was
But I don't like the Mexico shit though.
And you got like stunned.
Come on,
Ivan! This is your time, Ivan. This is your time. Come on.
Best
side!
Hey, step, Bryce! Get him in!
Throw it off?
I think the referee needs a trainer too.
That's the same guy that. Turn a blind eye. I like that hurt last week. I don't know why.
You gotta develop a freshman team.
Well, you put him on JV. Is it JV or
Allen? He's good enough. Potentially. Just like college players, dude. College players don't come into a college team like shining stars. They develop into shining stars.
Yeah, I know, but still. Size is
effective. Yeah. Oh, he looks like a fucking
kid. You can't develop a player if he can't get a touch on the ball. He can't move.
Yeah.
I think he's meant for varsity, but I think right now he's playing at the wrong spot. Or even on the field.
Yeah.
Substitution for the Hawks?
Well, you have that.
You hear what the fears are? Oh, you don't want to know what it
means.
Yeah, he had to miss the bus. Boria Bella telling me a little about cheating stuff.
What? They're beefing?
Yeah, they're beefing like those two. Speaking of Nick Bella telling, we'll probably go to Chelsea. I want that to happen. I'll see what their interest is.
Throw it, Sherwood.
He's also been linked with Diego Costa.
Did you know
that he likes drama?
That's true. I'm going to go all the guys in Lombo,
they're still going to come back in the league.
Dude, you guys all that stuff, man.
My games.
Like, he'll say that much. He'll just throw the ball.
He didn't even play a single minute.
I swear to God, because I know that everybody's been here for a while. I have knee problems.
Yeah, but there is.
It's just a case of miscommunication.
I don't know.
Yeah, but they're going to smash door for tomorrow.
That party all on, dude.
Going on?
We got squat set. We got... I just had that lucky.
Yeah. I don't like watching the game from Fox, is it? You guys judge a guy. calling it to get my basketball skill.
Throw on Thunderbirds?
Gus Johnson is a football and basketballer. And he's going to be the head voice of Fox when they do the World Cup in 2018.
No, he's not. Oh, 2018.
Yeah, because, you know, ESPN losing the rights at 2014. Personally, I would like to see it on NBC. They do good with the federal.
There's nowhere to go play.
Throwing hops?
Unless they put it on...
No, it's scheduled. Scheduled that way.
On FS1.
Throwing hops?
No, for 2018. 2014's the last year of the ESPN.
Yeah, good.
ESPN chicken.
Yeah, 2014
is ESPN.
Yeah, scheduled, there's two games a day.
Yeah,
for the
week.
One in the morning, one in the afternoon.
Is it two or three?
Three. Usually three.
There's one at 7:30, 10:30,
and then one at
12:30,
but it's Brazil time. Yeah. 3 hour time difference with the East Coast of Hawaii. Yeah, because of the Brazil thing.
Well, if they're not going to have their stadium, they're going to be playing local team.
Yeah, in fact, what's the city pulled out already? So, I mean, we don't have enough money to pay for our World Cup.
It's easy though, you build a snow right there. Perfect place to put this. We don't have enough stadiums. I mean, we don't have enough soccer specifics.
Not enough.
Yeah, they're too small.
I mean, we need UW and Central Link over there. Varsity, right? You know, I football line in the
Thunderbirds?
Are we doing the wrestler
over here? They would really
substitution for the Hawks?
That's why Australia doesn't get the World Cup. Because that's why they put rugby too. And the cricket.
Ian Collender taking the throw.
That's enough. Really,
every single World Cup, you back up playing. There's so many stadiums, but
they have all the best venues. I remember 20 years ago was America in the World Cup. No one cared about it.
Throwing hops?
Yeah, because of O.J.
Simpson.
Well, first of all, second of all,
nobody
knew what soccer was back then.
Yeah, and then all the people that didn't play soccer probably cared more about the black man than the poor Bronco driver.
Throwing Thunderbirds.
Come on! What are you doing?
I'm taking it back into the first.
Oh, that's a good ball. Traffic!
I did that in a game and split two folks. Were you there at all?
Yeah, I was there.
I
think you were dead.
I did a bike, split the two forwards, and snow fast.
Come on, Ivan! Come on, Nemo!
Good ball!
Not bad! Tanner, you got a rush up to that!
Look at that speed.
That's a quick. That's the ball! The last one to finish. He was it. No! We got me down, damn it! Save the 34! Save the 34! Somebody in the middle.
Step up.
I can't believe they turned it back on.
Somebody said hi! This is the worst. This is what you're doing.
We did this a lot last year. Don't lose it! Stay with them! I wish I was down there again and yelling
yelling again.
Wow, he wasn't even a part of the play.
Free kick for the Hawks.
Get two.
Hold it! Get up! What's 6 minutes?
Bryce taking the kick.
Darren, JV player. He was at the Dino
scrimmage. Hey, come on!
He was at the Dino scrimmage all last year. Cussing toward the end of the year. He was the one I always cussed at.
Free kick for the Hawks.
I'm in back post. Why wait?
Come on, Limbo.
Your feet tore up short for us too. It's fun.
No, 6-1.
6-1?
Yeah. And two own goals by Shorecrest.
Oh, typical. That's how they lost their state final last year. It's off an own goal.
Goal kick for the Hawks.
Let's go, Ivan. Come on.
James shaking the kick.
I mean, do you know a George?
Dino. You know what? I talked to McKenna, and she said that she's thinking about not playing next year.
Again?
Yeah, because of Dino.
Stupid.
Yeah, I know. Dino has an
issue.
Let's go, guys! Wake up!
At least we don't have him on the rumors that he's coming to Edmonds. I don't want him in Edmonds.
I don't mind him because he's a great player.
Yeah, but if you coach it on the league, you know, he would lead the league in suspensions.
Start launching the ball! Quit playing pretty!
We're gonna be successful in this contest. We gotta start working on it. This is like the last game.
I'm loading all the games, so it's working in private. And something else is going to happen.
3-0!
Let's stay organized!
Throwing Hawks. Substitution for the Thunderbirds.
He's coming out. Montages.
We're good enough to stay in the game.
Yeah.
Look, the past 3 years, we've been able to play. We've been able to outmuscle teams. All this stuff.
We've been able to attack.
It's a distraction. Yeah.
And plus, we got Greyhound.
Throw in
Thunderbird. Negative. It's super cool. We don't need that. some of the waters in the you tried. You did your part.
Very good. Sam, taking this off?
And I did my
part. To the middle.
Find Ivan.
This is the only sport that I've never made a play on. All the others are good.
Come on, Bryce, launch it.
We can't for the Thunderbirds. I'm sorry, the free kick is for the Hawks. We have a substitution coming in for the Hawks. And Bryce is going to take the kick for the Hawks.
Please get something to get people to get to get. Better not be this one. I'm going to be in your world.
Put him in!
Throw at Thunderbirds?
Hit him Saturday.
Timbers are doing terrible.
Yeah, I might be going down there.
Oh, dude, I would. Well, unless if you are, you're wearing street clothes. My dad went down there back when they were in the USL. My brother got a beard thrown on him. My dad, everyone
just
got spit on.
How was it when you went to Vancouver?
It was awesome. Vancouver was dope.
Okay. Because I might be going to Vancouver.
Vancouver's a good trip.
Okay, not Portland?
I mean, I've never been there myself. I was pretty lucky.
I'll be sitting at DCS.
You're gonna sit in the middle of it.
Substitution for the Thunderbirds. There is a goalie change.
Yeah. I don't know what. Yeah, I'm gonna be in training tomorrow.
Okay, he's a good boy from here.
I can't believe I'm accepted the offer to train with these guys at the bar.
Free kick for the Hawks?
The guy in the goal.
Yeah.
He gives up the goal here. That might be the same goalie that. This guy scored last game. Where's that against Sarkis?
I scored a lot of goals against these two teams. Sarkis and Shorewood.
Yeah.
A lot of free kicks.
Yeah, I remember.
I got a free kick and a header last
year. Yeah. I was walking over there, and it was, I think it was senior night. And then I was walking back after doing ball boy duty, and then you score off the free kick, and I went nuts. And right? Then I'm going to gas across the ready for the Sarkis thanks for.
Throw at Thunderbirds.
Well, he's why is he even with him?
Huh?
I don't know why he's even with him.
Come on! Him.
Throw at Thunderbirds.
At least Linwood's bad this year.
They're always bad.
I mean, they're really bad this year. Dead Dad, Opie, Mamadou.
Yes. Good ball. You didn't realize that earlier?
Goal kick for the Hawks. James taking the kick. Substitution for the Hawks.
Do it with 15 minutes left. He's pretty sure two players just came behind and one player went out.
Why are they still playing 4-4-2 then?
Yeah, I've been trying to make it out when I can. Jason trying to afford offers from 4-year schools to get me so I can get one more year with you guys. I'm trying to fight off the 4-year schools so they don't get me. I don't want to go to a 4-year school. Juan, Nino!
Throwing hops.
Yeah, I'm going to be there with the women's English class with the women's.
Throwing Thunderbird?
It's not. It sucked because they would throw both of them on. It's so weird how he played it. He wouldn't start them, but he'd go and go around like 15 minutes in the game. And I'm pulling the game in and he'd start all these things.
Throwing
Thunderbird?
Oh,
yeah. 2 years in a row they did that. The two best forwards, you just sit them on the bench for a bit. And you bring them on, and halfway through the game, you just score both of them.
The year before that, though.
That was dope, though, because we're all super close.
Yeah, that was probably the only reason.
The only thing that sucked was that you can't do it in the moment.
Recap for the Thunderbirds?
I put in like 20 minutes in the one half.
Jack Allen taking the kick. Recap for the Hawks?
Yeah, then we were 8 in a goal. Aiden was the worst goal we ever worked with. He was worse than our two.
James taking the kick?
Actually, our toes.
Yeah, our toes were pretty good.
Our toes were damn good.
Although the second worst goal we ever worked with was. I don't want to say it in the summer. No, it was Enrique.
Fair enough.
You're awesome.
Throwing Hawks?
Well, right now they're the best because
I thought you were saying Jose.
Michael Bradley, Dwayne Defoe,
TXA.
On paper, they're the best team.
Watch around Vancouver.
Jade Scott.
Vancouver.
Whitecaps are decent.
Montreal.
Montreal is a bunch of French. Italians.
Well, the problem with any coach that coaches with Montreal is that you have to learn French. The last one that they had did not want to learn French.
Back to him!
Come on! Come on!
Hawks?
The Hawks?
She sure seems to get Thunderbirds down right, though. Maybe she does. She's like, oh, Terrace playing the
Woodway. Ivan taking the kick?
Oh, the Woodway is second first.
Oh!
Challenge, raise your flag up before something stupid happens.
Break in for the Hawks?
Oh my god. Do we have to keep this on play now? What do we have to do past the back?
I forgot how lovely
these
are.
I forgot how she, even though the replacement rushing and all so bad as well. They're pretty much the same area too. Like the linesmen were throwing like blocked them.
Rice taking the kick?
At least they're better than the Inwag.
Everything's better than the Inwag.
Those guys are off.
What are you guys doing? Quit backing up.
I don't like Inwag. They almost gave you a red card a few times.
He's getting leg there all the time.
Who? Never do that.
Throw it off.
Coach, that's me in the book.
Yeah, he's not,
Throw in Thunderbirds.
There are some bright spots.
Throw in Thunderbirds. Jeff taking the throw.
Yeah, and plus I gotta go to Blaze of King. I'm going to Blaze of King Friday. Right? Yeah. Alejandro, you gotta pick up your legs. You gotta work on that. Look at Mr. He's gonna be looking at
him. He's gonna listen.
Who knows? That could be. They used to be very good. Not very good.
I love it.